here to Dorval hoping to see some freights. All we saw was a bunch of vias, quite a few actually for a Sunday. Nothing out of the ordinary, you could say. A lot of HEP1s on some of the cars, the older park cars for those who don't know. But it's been a pretty cool day. I mean, it's a nice day, beautiful, but no freights. So, oh well. Not always gonna get what we want, I guess, but that's weekends for you.
What do you think? Hey, sayonara? Let's go take that next 211 there. Hopefully it won't be fucking scrap. Put that in your fucking pipe and smoke it.
Oh, by the way, I was gonna mention, I was taking a piss and I was thinking, there's another thing I don't like about A&E. They're so fucking cheap in that restaurant. I mean, the food's good, it's not expensive, but I mean, it's cold in there. It's cold in there.
No, it's relevant.
Guys, I pay fucking good money. I want a fucking warm place to eat in, not a cold place.
Not that bad.
Shut up, you fucking Jew, fucking Romanian, British, French prick.
What was that? Pacific second unit.
What?
Yeah.
You're kidding me.
No.
Then next to me says it's a CP locomotive.
Prochaine station, bonne aventure.